Nancy is cutting out paper stars for a science project. She can cut out 3 stars each minute. Calculate how many stars she will have cut out after 12 minutes.
If Nancy can cut 3 stars each minute, and you would like to know how many stars she can cut in 12 minutes, all you have to do is multiply 3 times 12. The answer is 36 stars.